The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Come on.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys. And a bit up. Bet at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Look, the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Take all my things, please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Stormcloak!
For Ulfric and Skyrim!
Let's see where this goes.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Not the snaking type, huh? This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it. Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.